I just landed on some foreign planet called ee-arth. Sorry, I can't read it too good.